And OHP confirms a semi driver is dead following a rollover crash near I-44 and Southwest 59th tonight. We're told this was a single vehicle crash involving a Brahms semi. We're working to learn more and we'll update you as the information becomes available.